up, guys? I was passing by here. It's some kind of military museum. Pretty cool looking. I don't think it's open. I think it's about 7 at night. There's a truck you'd use for hot shot. Cool little camper. Ah, look at the eagle on top. Hell, it was powered. Powered lifeboat. I don't know how it's powered. Oh, there's the shaft. I guess the motor sat there. Pretty cool. Let's see what this is. I don't know what it's called. All right, there's something over here that caught my eye. Let's see. I'm gonna give you a little surprise when I walk up on it. There we go. That thing looks crazy. Is this what they used in the water? Land on the freaking beaches? I have no idea. No crazy idea about these things. God. Wow. Freaking outrageous, man. Outrageous. See if I can get any shot, show you how big the wheel is. I don't know if that's in it, if I'm in it, but yeah. Look at this freaking thing. Holy moly. Be cool to go up in it, but I don't think they allow you to do that. Unless they do it when they're open. Like I said, this thing's huge. I don't know if you can tell unless I'm in the picture. Crazy, man. Under there. cool. Caliber. I don't know what that tank is, but the tank. Cool. Truck making a lot of noise, going nowhere. Bunches of old sailboats. I mean, I drove through there, and man, there's a lot of old ones. But a pretty cool place. Some palm trees if you want to buy them. All right, let's go find a place to park, pick up our load in the morning. Down here, just below Jackson, Florida. I forget what it is, green something. Oh, there it is, Green Cove Springs. See? All right. Let's end it here. See you.